A house fire earlier this week is ruled arson. This was the fire Tuesday afternoon at a house near Locust and 15th Streets in Terre Haute. Fire investigators tell News 10 a cause could not be determined. They tell us no one was home at the time, but a family pet did die in that fire. If you have any information that can help authorities with this case, you're asked to pick up the phone and call Crime Stoppers. That telephone number 812-238-STOP.